Let's do this.
Thank you.
Too simple. Yes! Don't lose focus.
Crush you all!
Indeed, the monsters' numbers have increased. They've grown more savage as well.
It's because humans aren't carrying out their duties of protecting the Earth. It's a real problem.
Our duty to protect the Earth?
Don't you know, Stock?
Apparently you don't. To live on this continent without knowing how it all came to be. A lamentable state of things.
Gafka, quit picking on Stock.
I meant him no disrespect. It's just, as one who lives on this continent, I... Came from that way.
I bet it's some monsters attacking. We gotta rescue them.
Let's go. Must be the group the Patriarch was talking about. Leave this to me. I won't lose.
Trap him!
appreciate it.
Splendid skill. You saved our lives. My name is Vanoss, and I'm the leader of this troop.
Vanoss.
Uncle Vanoss!
Ah, dear aunt. You've grown so much while I was away.
You're the ones the Patriarch mentioned, then.
That's us. We're doing a tour of duty across the continent as traveling performers. Periodically, we make trips back to Celestia to deliver whatever information and supplies we find.
I'm glad you're all safe.
The monsters in this area normally pose no threat, but there are an unusual number of them, all with a vicious temperament. We owe our survival to you three. I really can't thank you enough.
There's no need for thanks.
No need to stay here any longer either. Let's get back to Celestia.
Granorg was in utter chaos. We barely escaped. You can hardly even call what's going on. Perpetually on the run from Alistel's overwhelming military might.
Indeed. Now then.
The common consensus at the front line is that General Hugo has full authority over the army. There's no knowing how true that is without actually venturing into Alistel, though.
I've heard rumors of this Hugo. I doubt he's a trustworthy human, to say the least.
Will you do this for me?
Such is the lot of we travelers. Never fear, Patriarch. I'll be on my way soon.
Well, then.
Yes. Please excuse me.
Just saying that I never hear any good rumors about Hugo. Although, they're just rumors, so who knows what's true. Can anyone really be that evil?
He doesn't seem to view other people as anything more than trash. He won't think twice about killing any number of people just to keep his position. That's the kind of man he is.
If that's true, then he's no different from Queen Protea of Granorg.
Hey.
Rasha's gauntlet. Where?
Never mind that.